Hello everyone, welcome back to Sonic and the Black Knight for the Nintendo Wii. So in the last Sonic and the Black Knight video, we defeated Sir Lancelot and completed this mission, which was reach the Lady of the Lake. So now we are gonna go on to the Camelot Castle. Wait, hang on. Oh, never. We have to do some of these missions. Wait, hang on a sec. Oh no. We have to complete some missions from here, I think. Well, let's complete some missions and then we'll find out afterwards. So in this mission, we have to defeat 50 enemies. I could easily use Soul Surge on them, but I'm gonna take my time. There's probably more enemies up ahead. Ah, I hate those things. Wow, I defeated more than 50 enemies. Man, I'm really smashing through all those enemies. And I got 3 stars. And I'm still a knave. Yes, I finished. Let's do some Camelot Castle missions.
Time to prove myself as a knight. That's the spirit.
Wow, that was a long arrow. Oh crap.
Good heavens. Sorry.
Now we're inside the Camelot Castle.
It looks like a hallway on the castle.
Be sure not to harm the townspersons. Alright, swing, swing. Wow, that's it already? And 3 stars again. Give the townspeople 80 rings. Give the townspeople 80 rings. Let's give this a try.
Test is about to begin. Leave it to me.
I have to give away my rings just to do this mission. Get out of my way. so when you speak to them, you gotta press the right button, like right now. You gotta press the right button. And then after that, you'll give them 20 rings. I think the fact that you have to give away your rings is stupid. Oh wow, now I'm a loyal page. Alright, let's see what's gonna happen next. Oh, we still gotta complete the deep woods? Okay. Another one where I have to give the townspeople 80 rings. Farewell rings that I just collected. Right there? I think I gotta go back. What? It won't let me go back? Well, I guess I better face the consequences. Dang it! Mission failed.
I guess I'll hold back for now.
Yeah, retry.
Mind that you take that.
All right, talk to them. The more the better, I guess. Dang it, I'm losing rings. There we go. Oh, dang it, I pressed the wrong button. There. Stupid cage keeps coming on me.
Mind
finally. And I got 2 stars for some weird reason. Alright, now a cutscene.
It's close. It seems you somehow made it.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
Do not let it go to your head, fool. What's wrong?
Why'd it stop?
Hey, what's the matter? Are you lost or something?
A great big dragon attacked my village.
A dragon?
A dragon?
My daddy, run everybody away.
You know where the dragon is, kid?
It's in the big cave, at the bottom of that mountain.
All right, I'm on it.
Wait, don't tell me you're going off to slay a dragon now.
Be careful,
yes,
Sonic.
We are.
What are the ladies' tests? You will never make it in time.
Yeah, maybe, but I play by my own rules. Remember that.
Okay.
Hang in there, kiddo. I'll get your folks back.
Can someone please count the amount of times Excalibur called Sonic a fool in this game? So now we're gonna go onto the Titanic plane. So this is just a reach for the goal stage.
Don't be afraid of this. This must be it.
Oh shoot!
Undoubtedly, the lair of the dragon lies ahead. Well, isn't this a nice view?
It's great.
Now Caliber is paying attention to the view.
Might try to grab you too.
Oh, let go of me! There we go.
You can maneuver left and right, last slide.
Alright, go on up the wall. Speed break! Yes, I know this is not Sonic and the Secret Rings, but it feels like Sonic and the Secret Rings, doesn't it? Caliburn, shut up. Out of my way, you giant pillars. Whoa. Sonic really slayed right through those idiots. Out of my way! Yes! What?
Not my day.
How did I get 1 star? That was probably because I lost a bunch of rings back there. So now let's go on to the next mission. Oh, it's a boss. We have to fight Sir Gawain.
I don't suppose you're gonna let me by.
Knuckles.